How's it going, everyone? I'm back again with another video. I'm gonna be doing a challenge. Sorry for not uploading, but yeah, shout out to Troyden because this is where I got the video idea from. So I'm gonna be doing a Twitch draft with NBA Live Mobile. So I'm gonna be asking Twitch streamers to name an NBA player, and that is gonna be my team. I'm gonna need 5 players. So yeah, let's get into the video. Okay, so we found our first person. Let's do this.
Them songs continue to play. Yeah.
Let's see if this guy even knows any NBA. I just asked him. I started off with Minecraft, so yeah. Come on, answer. Look at my chat, please.
Hey, can you name one NBA player for me, past or present? Thanks.
Yes.
I know, like, LeBron James.
Yes! Very, thank you!
I'm not an NBA boy.
Thank you so much. He deserves a follow.
Sorry if that's too, mainstream.
Okay, so, I already had LeBron James in my team. So, yeah, here it is. And let's get to the next guy.
It's a speed run.
Okay, so we found our second guy. He's playing Super Mario Maker 2. Let's ask. Oh, hopefully he responds to my comment. Hopefully he knows somebody.
One NBA player, past or present?
Yes.
Vince Carter.
Yes, thank you so much. Hopefully this music does not get me copyrighted. All right, there Vince Carter is, right there, a 91. So yeah, let's move on.
Drawing in the sky with fucking light.
Please pick someone else. Oh my god. He's a Roblox streamer, so you know. Money boxes. Look at your chat, please. Look at your chat, please. Please look at your chat.
Jordan's tagging. Please pick someone else. Fuck.
Please. Of course they're tagging. They're the most two well-known basketball players. I don't really know who basketball players are.
Oh my god, no. No, please just.
Many easy here.
Just pick someone.
My Google.
Yeah, just Google. Google.
I don't know why he was asking about NBA players.
Google.
I watch women's netball actually.
So oh my god.
Yeah, that's what agents do. Kevin Durant. There
oh, thank you! Thank you!
Kevin Durant, he's pretty cool.
Thank you!
Maybe it's called Project. Yeah.
Kevin Durant, yes, thank you so much.
LA Lakers.
I'm kind of sad that Kevin Durant got taken off the Warriors. Please come back, KD!
Who's the main guy in Chicago?
LeBron is getting moved to the bench. Because we have KD. It's a 79 KD. I know. Don't freaking remind me. So this guy is just chilling. I am on the just chatting section. So yeah, this guy's just telling his stories. Please read chat. Lagging a little bit? Yeah, it's the stream. I just asked him. Please read your chat. Okay. Please read your chat.
Alright, thanks for that.
Please read your chat.
Time is it now? It's 6:48. It's fucking 6:48.
Okay, please read my comment, please.
West Coast. As you can tell from,
yeah.
I haven't slept. You know, DoorDash Jack, probably a good idea. Wait, McDonald's is open. Okay, McDonald's. Fuck Jack.
Please read my chat, please.
I'm just chilling. Hey, can you name one NBA player for me, past or present? Thanks. Larry Bird.
Yes!
Paul Pierce.
Yes! Allen,
Kevin Garnett.
Yes!
Rajon Rondo.
Yes! Yes! Larry Bird! Yes! Yes!
Twitch, you on gamer hours?
Larry Bird. Thank you.
Oh, yeah.
You're awesome.
Dude, I was playing the fuck out of Minecraft, dude.
Oh my god, thank you so much, this guy. He deserves a follow.
I want to see what I built today.
He deserves a follow. Yes. One of my favorites. I'm lucky because I have a 104 version of him, so yeah. One of the best three-point shooters of all time. 104, Larry Bird! I might go on just chatting some more. He named Larry Bird, but he was just naming them all. Like, what a good guy. Okay, our last player.
That is such a hard habit to break.
He's playing Super Mario 64. I love that game. How could you not?
One NBA player for me, please. You prefer a giant. Okay. Dirk Nowitzki. There you go. Wait a second. I already did the star.
Okay. Thanks. He was in a three-point contest. So thanks. Thanks.
All right.
So yeah, that's my team. Unfortunately, Dirk couldn't play, cause he's not a point guard and I can't switch him out. But he is on the bench. So yeah, let's get into this team that was drafted by Twitch. So yeah, this is my first time. My team was drafted by anyone. So yeah. They get ball first, okay. Let's see if we can win. By the way, shout out to the Troyden for this idea. Oh yeah, get that out of here, boy. I doubt it. No, we cannot get rebounds today. Oh no, we let Carter dunk. Well, can't stop that man from dunking. And you can either stop this, not technically cheating, because he didn't get drafted. Okay, the Carter man for three. Dang it, dude. That was almost a steal. No way. Okay, that was only a two-pointer. Let's see if we can pass it to Durant. LeBron James. You can't stop this man. Come on. Come on, wow, this game is cheese. This game is cheese. There's no way. That's what I thought. Okay, Kevin Durant, one of my favorites. Please come back to Golden State, buddy. We would all love you there. Or at least I would. Okay, nice, you made the three. There's no way. There's actually no way. Oh my god. Alright. Pass it to Durant. Larry Bird. What the oh my god. No. Oh, you missed! You missed! You missed! Okay. Larry Bird never misses. I said Larry Bird never misses! Are you kidding me? Is that a glitch? Oh, that's only a two. Only two. Okay, let's just hit a three. Birdman. Birdman! Pass back to Birdman from deep. Are you... What? Perfect. Oh, do you see how cheese this game is? Yeah, do you see how cheese this game is? I was perfect. This game is cheese! Well, I guess Twitch couldn't do it today. Or any day, I don't know. Come on, let's just not let him hit a buzzer beater. And that's not good. Oh my god. I can't even score! Well, Twitch did not draft us a good team. Comment down below who should I let draft my team, okay? Thank you so much for watching, and keep your ice on the stick.